Russell Robinson falling back as well. But you can't leave Augustine open. He gets into the lane where he's so good. He scores, and he's fouled, and the Longhorns are on the board.
Great drive by DJ Augustine. He's an unbelievable penetrator with the ball. He's a lot like Sharon Collins.
James, the freshman from Nacogdoches, Texas. Here's Kevin Durant firing right over the top of Julian Wright. And the Durant show has begun. It's 6-4 Texas.
And there is absolutely.
Russell Robinson has his shot swatted in the paint. Here comes Kevin Durant running over Mario Chalmers. Sasha Khan trying to get a hand in the way. He can't do it. Back-to-back baskets for Kevin Durant and Texas in the middle of an 8-0 run.
Khan's. Take a look at Kevin Durant, though. There's Julian Wright. He's right on top of him. There's not a whole lot Bill Self can ask of Julian Wright other than to do that. And that's just a big time.
Sophomore. And Julian Wright out of control. And that's where he gets into trouble, putting it on the floor. Meanwhile, Kevin Durant at the other end, the one-handed slam. And the Longhorns take a four-point lead.
Yeah, Julian Wright's got it. 14-foot fadeaway from the middle.
Augustine fires out to Mason, who is left alone. He rattles home the three, and the Longhorns have a 10-point lead at Allen Fieldhouse.
Wow.
It's an 18-4 run after Kansas opened up.
Turnover for Sharon.
Abrams takes it right away. Jonathan Rutschel has his back up defense with the ball. Donald Jackson with the chance. Just put Rad win. It's a three-point Texas lead. Got it covered up, though. A three-pointer on the way and good for A.J. Abrams, the sophomore from Round Rock, Texas. 273s on the season for Texas. That is a new season score record. And it's still getting broken. Kevin Durant has 20 points. He single-handedly is in this game with Kansas.
Unbelievable.
Kansas down just 2-for-7 from long range. Boy, the Horns, that zone defense, sticking it to the Jayhawks at the other end, swooshing in DJ Augustine. He's already in the double figure. And again, Rush guarding Durant. There's the double team. James swings a left side. Augustine open. Got another three-pointer. Unbelievable. This Texas team cannot miss. A see Mario in the corner. Durant from about 26 feet, maybe 25, somewhere in that range, Greg. Julian Wright around the pick, snaps it inside the cone. He is fouled by Kevin Durant.
There he goes, another positive right there. Kansas does a good job of isolating Julian Wright and Kevin Durant around the pick and roll comes. Durant's got to fight around it. Lazily fouls Sasha Khan, and you got to know that if Sasha's going to the basket, you got to hit him harder than that. And he's not a great free throw shooter, but Bill Self's got to like the start so far in the second half.
Here on the deck, Julian Carrasco, who gets into the lane for the left-handed layup. Here come the Jayhawks. 18:09 left in the game. Defense is much more aggressive on the ball. Mario, 4-3, bang, and the Jayhawks are within one. It's 58-57, and Mario Chalmers is crashing the Kevin Durant party.
As hot in the bucket, what does Texas do now?
That's what Texas does. A.J. Abrams buries the three. The Longhorns back on top by two. Brandon Rush has the answer. You betcha. We've got an old-fashioned shootout at Allen Fieldhouse.
Wow, this is fun. Unbelievable shooting by Kansas in the second half.
As Kansas wants to run, why not? Mario, catch, shoot, get another one. How about Mario Chalmers? He's 5-for-5 from long range to match the 5 long-range bombs from Kevin Durant.
He likes that spotting.
Kansas on top by 4. This is the Mario Chalmers show. It's a cool Texas. Kevin Durant got a breather. Now it's freshman against freshman. Dale Arthur trying to guard him. Durant goes to the ground. He hurt his ankle. he stepped on someone's foot going to the floor, an out-of-control shot. Then Julian Wright snaps it to Durant Arthur, and that's because Durant was injured. The officials didn't stop it, and it appeared to me that Durant twisted the ankle when he landed back on the floor.
And Rick Barnes better be careful. He's really upset at these officials because they didn't stop the game. And the rule on that is they don't stop the game if there's an advantage for the other team. And when Kevin Durant and Rick Barnes better be careful. Hopefully this officiating crew won't call a foul. And I don't think he's mad about a non-call or anything. And he's saying,
No, he twisted it on the way up. He didn't step on anyone's foot, Greg.
No, he
twisted his own ankle. Two rebounds for Julian Wright, 8-14 for the floor. Augustine backs up, fires and switches. That's tough. I mentioned these two guys' names earlier, and this is what this. Jayhawks have not scored in more than 3 minutes. The alley-oop to Brandon Rush. Mario Chalmers with great vision to find his teammates streaking down the baseline.
They took 32 seconds off the clock.
This game, the Texas down by 4, and the Kansas Jayhawks will be the 2006-2007 outright Big 12 Conference Champions.
What a ball game. The 50th Conference Championship for this Kansas Jayhawk basketball program. And an unbelievable effort today. Down by 12 and a half to come back and win it by 4. Just a great college basketball game today. I've never seen anything like it.
4 Kansas. The first to take a piece of the net for the second consecutive game.